William Rufus Dewberry, who went by Will, was born October 2nd, 1884. His parents were William and Woody Dewberry. Dewberry's family lived on Washington Avenue in Marietta. Around 1903, he began working as a postman. He later worked as a foreman for the Louisville and Nashville Railroad. He was considered a quiet and industrious man, and was an upstanding citizen. In late August 1906, Dewberry contracted typhoid. Around 9 o'clock on September 27, 1906, William Dewberry passed away. He was 21 years old. The Marietta Journal said he was cut off at the prime of manhood and usefulness. His funeral was held at the Kennesaw Baptist Church, and he was buried in our cemetery. Thank you.